your life. You will remember my fantastic transitions. This is pumping! Your man, they're coming at you, yeah!
Hello there! Come screw yourself there!
Oh, you gotta be kidding!
I'm quite, don't you think? Straight pop on it. Had to be someone to play me my soul. That'll make my body
pop.
Not y'all, bro.
Wanting you. I know a lot about heartbreak. As you get older, it gets easier. Trust me.
From cow poking to cow tipping and all the fun in between. K-Rose.
It's a career that lasts a lifetime. A career where you're always on the winning team. Put your skills to work in the military.
I was on the streets, in the gangs, shooting people and running drugs. Now, I'm making something of myself. I kill people and run drugs for the CIA.
In this job, you not only help yourself, you help your country. Only in the military would a teenager be given responsibilities like driving a nuclear submarine, maneuvering a tank, or dropping high ordnance explosives. Make a change for yourself in the military.
I was in college constantly getting into pointless fights I didn't understand about nebulous concepts and belief systems. I got tired of arguing about what's right, so I dropped out of college and joined up. Now I know I'm right in the military.
Learn confidence.
I was having fantasies about slapping people. Yeah, I can do it for my country.
Thank you. troubles in my life.
All mine people, it's Deutsch. I'm switching back and I'm bilingual. This music is special, finally special.
Please break it out. As if you are.
Gosh, I remember that day like it was yesterday. Jennifer looked so beautiful. I knew I'd love her forever. And then she was driving along a canyon and her brakes went out. I'm moving on now and remarried someone half my age.
God, I love banging her.
I started my life over with Crimson Executive Spouse Indemnity Services. Life can be uncertain, and you never know when your wife will be tragically taken away. Crimson set me up with a huge life insurance policy on my wife. I can't have her back, but now I have a second home.
I was devastated when I found out my wife was cheating on me, and even more so when she fell underneath the train. I was nowhere near at the time of my phone records proved. My life changed forever. I was a real mess for hours. Thankfully, the week before, I'd met with Crimson. Thanks to Crimson, I've had a penile augmentation and am much more confident with women. Thank you, Crimson.
To have a Crimson Planning for the Future kit faxed to you, just dial 1-866-505-CRIM.
Ah, now that ain't right!
Thank you. Y'all know y'all can't touch this. You might want to try here some real shit here, huh? Yo, West Coast cats, some classic hip-hop in the house with me, Forthright MC, reading comic books and spinning records.
Mother. Thank you. was a gang of time, and now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and cheer with me, and make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock. So what's up, nigga? What you wanna do? What you wanna do? I got the gauge of Uzi and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stop them. So fuck.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the parking lot. The scene looked strange and it felt like a setup.
Pick up my babies if it is the
Oh, here they come from the back and they black. Checking for they gas, they strap. So what's up, black?
Yeah, let's hit a deal. If it ain't up to what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so, what you motherfuckers don't come at me with?
Get out of my
you ain't walking out of my grip, cause you can say that shit.
Guess what they told me?
We give you 20 G's if you snatch on your homie. We put you in a home and make your life plush. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell no blood. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat. Guess what I told him for a shot? If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat pop. Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Now be careful out there, man. Watch yourself, watch yourself. That's what I say.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187.
Yo, what's up out there? Mad Dog on your radio. You're listening to Radio Los Santos, the greatest music station in the world. And like you know, SA's holla.
Check it out, this Julio G, man. I got a shout out going out to Self-Styled Audio Boys. They're out here on vacation from rainy Scotland. Alan, Craig, and Will, man. I hope you're having a great time out here and enjoying yourself. Of course, you got it tuned in to Radio Los Santos. I hope you do.
Y'all ready for this?
I'm gonna tell you three letters that I love. D-O-C. Check it out.